'cause you know what it's at night. I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you notice me. Addison, Addison Rae.
I'm gonna have such a good day today! Fuck, you should too!
Hope you have a good day today.
I'm with the gang, 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 and we about to go up. Switching lanes, it's a thing every time we show up. You a lame, 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 and you so below us. Bet your hoe she know us, 'cause you know we glowed up.
Ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I want you to share this video. The Bible says that you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. Jesus is the only way to heaven. There's no other way. I challenge every Christian on here to...
I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, I'm about to whip somebody's ass.
Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
Keep scrolling if you hate God, like if you're a Christian, follow if you love Jesus Christ. Wait, stop, don't do that. See what I just did there? I just used God's name for clout. I see this so many times in this platform and it's gotta stop. If you're gonna preach the word of God, preach it right. Don't use it for clout, don't use it for fame, don't use it to get some likes or for followers, bro. If you're gonna share the gospel, share it right. Have some respect on God's name and God's word. If you're not called out to be doing this right, then don't do it. Preach the word of God right.
Okay, we got a watermelon. Okay, but why they doing all that too? What the fuck? Why waste a good ass watermelon?
If you're not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I want you to share this video. The Bible says that you believe in your heart and confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. Jesus is the only way to heaven. There's no other way. I challenge every Christian on here to...
Just wait till I blow up!
Oh, nah, nah, nah. Put your hands in the air if you're loving tonight. Oh, nah,
nah, nah. Made so you bagged him. I'm a savage.
Yeah.
Classy, bougie, ratchet.
Yeah.
Sassy, moody,
hey.
Nasty.
Hey. Yeah.
Hacking, stupid.
Whoa.
What's happening?
Yeah.
What was happening?
Whoa.
I'm a savage.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh? Play me like a dummy, like bitch. Are you dumb?
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Huh? Yeah, you got some money, but you still fucking ugly.
Stupid. Listen.
For being here.
Rainbow tree, plus I got this brown in me. Curly over dancing on me, said she smelled the green on me. And she's straight from California, freaky, yeah, she wanna be.
me she like boys and girls. Oh well, that's all.
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say. See any face.
When Donald Trump wants a wall around our southern border, it's considered racist. But domestic terrorists who take over a 6x6 block in Washington is considered patriotic. Joe Biden is allowed to blackmail the president of Ukraine, but when Donald Trump asks about it, that's an impeachable offense. A $5 billion border wall is apparently too expensive, but a $1.5 trillion free healthcare system is apparently achievable. People who never owned slaves have to pay reparations to people who never were slaves. I'm not allowed to cheat to get into college because I'll go to jail, but if I cheat to get into this country, I get free everything. People who never went to college have to pay for kids who made stupid choices and decided to go to college. We're catching and releasing criminals because apparently it's an infringement on their right. I'm not allowed to purchase a firearm, but you're totally allowed to go purchase drugs, alcohol, and get an abortion. Irish and German scientists and engineers have to go through a very serious vetting process before being admitted into the United States, but immigrants from our southern border get to come in whenever they want.
What time you gotta be at school, little girl?
When I get ready.
I'm finna go back to jail. What the hell?